We've got quite a bit of time left.
Oh my god.
Break.
10 minutes.
Come on, CJ, go.
She had like a break.
Well, we just came back from the other one like 40 minutes ago.
Well, that's a long time.
Well, but when we have 2 minutes.
And it didn't even feel like no 15 minutes.
We should probably go.
Like we went downstairs.
Probably we ought to wait another 20 minutes at least, if not a little longer, before we go take a break. Yeah, basically you have almost 2 hours. If you guys can kind of study or read or listen to music or whatever, I won't bother you.
CJ, pause.
If you start being loud and annoying, then I'll bother you and I'll make up something for you to do. Okay? Because if you guys would be intentionally quiet and cooperative, then I can make up the test, I can get all my work done, and we will be good to go.
Our tests are the number of you. We're done?
We're done.
Oh.
Yeah, the two tests and the review that you did today, the review of the chapter 6 and 7, you need that. So you need 3 pieces of paper today for tomorrow. Not the quiz on the review, so it's along with the 12 questions.
Put your hand at your pants.
Yeah.
You little nasty.